Okay, so what do you do when you're cutting the tree and your choker isn't going to make it around the tree? Well, you get an option. This is another type of choker here, pre-manufactured, with a skidder type bell on the end, swedged end. But once again, this one. This one is a long ways from meat. So what we're going to do, pass it on the marker. You can gang two of these chokers together. You put the swedged end of one and the bell of the second. Pull this swedged end over. Hook it in the bell of this one. Choker's purse made with 3 links of chain on the end, so you can hook them in a hook on your winch. And just like that. Hooked up and ready to go. Swedged end of one in the bell of the other, and then repeat with this one. Doubles your choker up. You can hook, up to about a 4 foot butt with two chokers like this, and then you'd have to go with a longer choker. There you go. A heavy one. There we go. A little fight, but she's there.